the Kewdale road train assembly area. Pretty busy today.